Janashree TV, two-way video conferencing, having Nayana Deeksha in 31 places through 20 countries. As per the statistics, cities sitting with us in two-way video conferencing, Guadalupe Rameshwaram, Ohio Prayag, Singapore Singapuram, Bidri Nityanandanagara, Los Angeles Arunachalam, Calgary Amarnath, నిత్యానందనగరము హైదరాబాద్, టొరంటో కైలాసం, శానూజే మధురై, సియాటిల్ చిదంబరం, న్యూయార్క్ వారణాసి, వారింగ్టన్ యూకే, శాన్డియాగో లహోయా, ఒక్లహామా సోమనాథం, తిరువాన్నియు చెన్నై, నిత్యానంద ధ్యానపీఠం తిరువన్నామలై, శాన్డియాగో లహోయా, వారింగ్టన్ యూకే, శాంటఫీ న్యూ మెక్సికో, ఒహాయో మా శివానంద, దుబాయ్ వైద్యనాథం, బెంగళూరు మల్లేశ్వరం, వినిపెగ్ కెనడా, బొగోటా కొలంబియా, పోర్ట్ వాషింగ్టన్ న్యూయార్క్, రివర్సైడ్ కలిఫోర్నియా, డెకోటా డూన్స్, దుబాయ్ వైద్యనాథం, న్యూజిలాండ్ ఆది అరుణాచలం, హైదరాబాద్ గుప్తకాశి, నిత్యానంద నగరము హైదరాబాద్, వాషింగ్టన్ డిసి శ్రీపురం, వ్యాంకోవర్ భువనేశ్వర్. I welcome all of you with my love and blessings. Today, Nityananda Utsava, Purvanga Utsavas, Purvanga Pujas, second day happening, Kalabhairava and Mahakali are worshipped today. And Inner Awakening, 16th day. So tomorrow, Brahmotsavam starts, and today, Margari month, Dhanur Masa is beginning, and today is Purnima, and we have Maheshwara Puja. Tomorrow, the Padayatra starts from Tiruvannamalai. Wow, the festival season has started. The uniqueness of Hinduism is every day, three festivals will be there. In 365 days, we will be celebrating 1,000 festivals. Morning something, noon something, evening something. And today is full moon day. So night, there's a beautiful celebration today, night surprise celebration. So all over the world, all the temples will start the Brahmotsava arrangements. You may have to raise the flag day after tomorrow evening. In Indian standard time, 5:30 evening. So evening is the right time, so Nityananda Utsava begins 18th evening. Today in the Inner Awakening we will be working to continue to pour the life energy into the reality. Then we will move to the next session. Today you may be having healer's initiation. Ananda Ganda Deeksha. And above all, today you will be having Maheshwara Puja. I will continue to expand on how making others' reality will become directly helpful to make your personal reality. Somebody was asking me the question, I have to make others' cause into reality, but when I enrich them for inner awakening, they say they have to go for vacation, these reasons they give. What should I do? Understand, vacation is not going to make their cause into reality. IA is going to make their cause into reality. You can give them that intelligence. Eli Rice said, be a hand, not a head. You don't need to be a head, but be a heart. Heart gives the right guidance. Heart teaches to people. Heart gives beautiful guidance. I'm just wondering what more words I can add on this subject. Because there are some things only when you live, the new energies will open up in you. New experiences will open up in you. I can only describe how the food will look and how the food will taste, how it will be if you eat that food. But at the end of the day, you have to eat. The eating has to be done by you. One side it feels there is so much to tell. I can tell you one thing. All the obstacles you have to complete the other person's reality, all the obstacles you have, please complete with it. To make others' reality, to enrich others, Whatever obstacles you have, complete and make it as reality. Please understand, it's very rare I feel. There's no more words I can tell. I can articulate anything, but suddenly I'm feeling this one has to be experienced. Whatever remains in you as obstacle to enrich others, to cause others reality, complete with them. I can say that this process is so powerful, I can give only option. See, if there are some new process about which you need to be convinced, I need to explain, expand, inspire you, enrich you. But this process is so powerful, any number of words, I cannot do justice to this process by defining or inspiring, explaining. I only can give instruction. Do this, 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 this. First, complete with whatever obstacles you have. I feel because you guys are not able to complete these obstacles, the program, whole program is stuck. Last 2 days, I feel we are stuck. Today, we have to break. We can't be stuck anymore. We'll have to move with the subject. We'll have to move with what I want to do for you guys in this program. How many of you really want to move with what I want to do? Then it is time we break being stuck with this pattern. It is, please understand, it is your reluctance brings inefficiency. Still you are not convinced some part. That is what continues to exist in you as inefficiency. If you are not effective on you, you will be inefficient. Please listen, any concept, the effect it creates on you will be the efficiency it will be creating on you. Effect and efficiency will be one and the same. Still, the concept has not created complete effect. I think still there is some part need to be affected. That is what became efficiency. Relate with anyone who you see with the confidence that you carry this space, it will work on the other person. I tell you, complete with all the reluctance, complete with all the self-doubts, complete with all the self-denials. Only if you break all these patterns, the master energy, being a leader, that kind of energy breaks from you. Come on, today I'll do the process of breaking all the obstacles you have and self-doubts you have, self-denials you have. I'll mirror the neuron activity of complete leadership consciousness, fully blossomed Ananda Gandha. That's the only way, not by words, but by mirroring neuron activities. Only by Upanishad it can happen. Please sit straight, close your eyes, sit to mirror the neuron activities of the cosmic super brain, to enrich yourself and others with intense joy and excitement. Namah Shiva. Thank you. You all achieve, experience, live, express, radiate, share, and explode in eternal bliss. Nityananda.
Nityananda Dhyana Peetham, Nityananda Nagar, off Mysore Road, Bidadi, Bengaluru. Phone 08027279999. www.nityananda.org www.youtube.com/lifebliss foundation